World Championship. Eric Bristow against John Lowe. Our commentator will be Sid Waddell, and the players about to be introduced.
Good afternoon and welcome to the final of the 1987 Embassy World Professional Darts Championship. The finalists are ranked numbers 1 and 2 in the world. First, would you meet and greet England international Eric Bristow? In the final. Once again, let's hear your applause, please. England international, John Lowe. The referee, Freddie Williams.
Well, all the psychology's been put here. Very beautifully expressed, I thought, by the players. You see all the psychological tension in the darts and how the lads analyse it. Most of them saying low, but history, like Bob Anderson said, and there's one of the marks of history. Bristow's name on that 5 times. I'm looking forward to a cracker. And I think the players are very good atmosphere up on the stage. Both wanting to win, but when the 1 and 2 seed come through, then you ought to see a blinding match of darts. John Lowe, interesting thing for lady viewers, Lowe's diet, prawn sandwiches made with brown bread, and it lost him £48.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, the Embassy World Professional Final. First set, first leg, Eric to throw first. Game on. £140. £60.
Bristow has a policy of not eating on match day, just has a couple of beers and maybe a sandwich. Feels better when he's tense.
£100.
First man to get 6 sets is the winner.
£140. £100.
Bristow to a 3-dart possible shot out that.
£100. Eric, you require 161.
And you can work out how sharp he is by seeing how far he misses or hits by. Needed the 60.
Brilliant. 137. £60. Eric, you require 24.
That's double 12 for the first leg.
Yes, the first leg. Eric Bristow. Second leg, John to throw first. £140.
Eric won the toss, which means that he started legs 1, 3 and 5, so Lowe should be fighting to hold him in the first set.
£100. £100. 100.
And they're both very on target towards the 60, not deviating sideways into the 5 of the 1. Takes low to a possible 3 dart.
Sean, you require 161.
60 first. Treble 17.
Bullseye as the crowd gasp.
Yes! Second leg. Sean Lowe.
Well, you can't pay your license fee and ask for more than that. In the second leg, Lowe already was the best shot we've
Third
seen.
Leg.
A 161.
To throw first. Game on.
Jockey Wilson did a 161 earlier this week. So Lowen here at the moment splitting £1,000.
140. Eric, you require 161.
Looking the same track, 60 first.
137.
Brilliant cover shot,
John, you require 161.
Wrong bed.
76. Eric, you require 24.
Double 12.
The third leg to Eric Bristow.
Well, already they're showing the form that you expect of the world number 1 and 2.
Fourth leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
Bristow just went out with 13 darts. So Lowe fighting to save the first set.
85.
And so far, these good people are giving a 14 dart, a 12 dart, and a 13 dart. Superb standard darts.
43.
Bristow has won that trophy on 5 occasions. If he wins it again, they have to give him it again for the second time.
100.
Bristow Bristow needs the 60.
85.
Lowe's got to get this leg to save the set. All good lie, because the barrel is over the middle of the bed. Treble 19.
97. Easy one.
No shot, 176.
John, you require 76.
Put your leveling legs. 16. Living tops.
56. Eric, you require 134.
So take the first set.
John, you require 20.
Double 10.
10. Yes, the fourth leg to John Lowe.
All square then. 2-2.
Fifth leg, Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
And Bristow throwing for the first set.
140.
And we're live here at Lakeside. Crowd giving superb order. A lot of them in here, very excited, but giving great order during the darts.
140.
Ton plus from low here could make it interesting.
100. Eric, you require 161.
For the first set. 9 is the cover.
137. Brilliant. John, you require 161.
He's done it once in this match. Ooh, the crown gasp. Treble 17.
82. Eric, you require 24.
For the first set, double 12.
That's the first set to Eric
so
Bristow.
A bit of the tension on the stage goes. Bristow takes the first set.
Second set, first leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
Bristow won the legs he had to, all on double 12. They are both playing like robots.
60. 100.
The scoring pattern unbelievable. It's almost the same down, leaving 1-6-1 aside. So the odd break of a high scoring finish could turn the match at this stage.
100.
Bristow stolen the advantage of the throw from low here.
100.
3 tons by Bristow against 360 by John.
99.
Low needs a really big shot here.
Eric, you require 102.
Looking at 60 first. Bull, maybe. Double 16.
86.
Whisker. Off
John,
the
you
shot.
Require 121. Entranced.
Chance for John, huh?
91. Eric, you require 16.
Can't see him missing the way he's going. Double 8. Double 4.
Yes, that's the first leg. Eric Bristow
takes the advantage of the darts up low.
Second leg, Eric to throw first. Game on.
Well, as you heard the stars of the game say at the start of this program, Lowe's form has progressed through the week. But Bristow has had his worst ever season, I would have thought, in the big time. But likes to come good
100.
When it matters at the Embassy. By Bristow. Low nipped in, but then Bristow hit the max.
140. Eric, you require 80.
And Low must hope. He can't do the business here. He wants 60. He wants another single 20.
tops.
Yes, the second leg to Eric Bristow.
Setting up the second set. Lowe has it all to do here in this set.
Third leg, John to throw first. Game on.
Throwing to save the second set.
121.
Buddy Williams, the MC caller.
Hundred. Five.
Technical point here. I'm not sure that Lowe's thicker barrel darts might not be a slight disadvantage when you're homing in on that 60. Could get deflections.
Yeah! 180.
Who would be a commentator?
John, you require 40.
Tops to save the set. Double 10.
Yes, that's the third leg to John Lowe.
And the smiles even from Freddie Williams. Played in very good nature this match.
Fourth leg, Eric to throw first. Game on.
And if he takes this leg, take the second set.
100.
Low getting the act together.
100.
Low needing a big shot here.
100.
Hasn't missed many treble lightnings, Bristow.
60. Eric, you require 102.
But 2-0. Looking at 60.
62.
Setting up
John,
to the top.
John, you require 141.
To save the set. Yeah. Looking at treble 15.
$101. Eric, you require 40.
To go 2-0 up, tops.
Yes, that's the second set to Eric Bristow. Third set, first leg, Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
Things looking a bit bleak below at the minute. Has to chase Bristow in this set because Bristow throws first.
84. $140. $100. $100. $60.
First man to get six sets is the winner.
$100. Eric, you require 157.
Could take the leg. Treble 19.
$133.
Even once again,
January
double 12.
101.
Under pressure here, low for one and tops. Tops.
Yes, the brilliant darts.
John Low
had to take the darts off Bristow, and a good start by Low to do just that.
Second leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
Now's the time when you got to dig deep and maintain your advantage.
100.
This is where it all works in the mind. Like all the top pros now, this is where you have to try and sink a 140 to get back at the opponent.
140.
There's the poise.
45.
If you open the door to the tiger might come in. So Bristow has come back strongly in this leg.
Eric, you require 161.
Would take the leg. Trouble 17. Bullseye.
136.
And there's still the grins. This is the
Johnny
world final.
131.
Low looking for a shot out with the three.
Eric, you require 25.
To break back. 9 for double 8 usually. Double 8.
Yes, a second leg. Eric Bristow.
So Lowe took the advantage and immediately Bristow back in.
Third leg. Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
And I'll reiterate, Bristow should take this set because he throws in legs 1, 3 and 5 first.
55.
But there's a chance for Lowe to really give him trouble.
100.
Bristow brilliantly squeezing the last one in over the dart.
100. One hundred and forty.
Lowe really fighting to get back at Bristow here.
36.
That was a long way off from the trouble Bristow was after. Trouble 17.
97. Eric, you require 170.
In the last 9 years, we've seen this shot twice in the championship. Needed 60 to start it.
105. Johnny requires 64.
To get back in, looking at treble 16. Now on single 16. And double.
48. Eric, you require 65.
For 2-1, looking at 25. Got it, tops. Double 10.
45. Johnny requires 16.
Double 8 for 2-1.
Yes, the third leg. John Lowe.
So Lowe dragged himself back into the match. Wonderful darts.
Fourth leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
And now you've got the magic of the game coming out. every leg against the darts in this set. A crucial set for Lua.
$140. $100.
Awkward lie.
$60. $100.
Brilliant darts.
$100. Johnny require $161.
To make it 2-1 on the top line. Treble 15 will set him up for $1.
95. $60. Johnny requires $66.
For the set. Looking at treble 10. 16 in tops.
$46.
Hold it.
Eric, you require $141.
To make the leg score level 2 apiece. The shot's on, treble 19. Double 12, again.
$117. John, you require 20.
Not a funny point for John Lua. Looking at double 10 for the set.
Yes, that's the third set.
What a pullback. He took the darts off Bristow. A large part of the crowd rise. Lowe comes back at 2-1.
Full set. First leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
Lowe getting this third set underway.
$100.
Give himself a little bit of breathing space.
$100. $100. $100.
Looking around at the scores, it's all square at 301 each.
$140.
Will they see it again? 161.
Showing you require 161.
Treble 20 to start it. Treble 15 would leave him double 18.
95.
Still no outshots here for Bristow.
John, you require 66.
Well, trouble 10 would leave double 18. They say it's his favourite double. 16, double top. Double top.
Yes, the first leg to John Lowe.
So with the darts low, getting applause from his fans, a good crowd.
Second leg, Eric to throw first. Game on.
And they're giving both players the best of order.
140.
Bit of a comeback for Lowe. He's won the last three legs. The main one was to take that third set.
100.
The finger goes up, the sword of the crowd. Rocks solid to the hockey.
100.
Looking to leave a very good finish after these three, Bristow.
135.
Well, he won't get much better. Two darts for 46 and low way behind.
140. Eric, you require 46.
14, double 16 for 11 dart finish. Double 16.
Yes, a second leg, Eric Bristow.
Convincingly, 11 darts.
Third leg, John to throw first. Game on.
But the leg's going with the advantage.
100. Five. 100.
Both players must be averaging at least 100 per throw.
140.
Bristow's chance.
100.
Well, he's not left to finish. 166.
John, you require 141.
Well, it's a big finish, it can be done. Looking at the treble 21st. Treble 15. It's left 66.
85. Eric, you require 66.
Well, he could go for bull 88. It's not a flash shot. It's his normal way. Well, that's 18. Double 16.
50.
Oh, he can't believe that one.
Sean, you require 56.
So low back in a leg that he shouldn't have been with. 16. Double top.
16.
Unlucky.
Eric, you require 16.
To break through in this set. Double 8.
Yes, the third leg. Eric Christo.
Well, he can smile. Has made the breakthrough against Law in this set.
Fourth leg, Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
He's telling me the only way to beat Law is to give him something to think about.
100. One hundred.
Points behind.
100.
Two 140s and a ton in this leg. Low after 9 darts. 121. 19s.
59. John, you require 121.
To regain the advantage. Trouble 17. 84 left.
97.
And that leaves double 12.
Eric, you require 142.
Throwing for the set. Bull, double 16. Pulled it.
92. John, you require 24.
To make it 2-2, double 12. Well, that was nearly in the double 9. 100% concentration on this one dart for double 6.
Yes, a full flag to John Lowe.
Yes, there to go. There's plenty of fans here for Lowe. 2-2 then in this fourth set.
Fifth leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
I'm looking with this leg then to make it 2-2 in sets.
180.
What a start. It's been non-stop entertainment right the way from word go.
140.
Well, 2 140s, and they're not enough. size.
85.
But still with a good finish.
Johnny require 96.
To make it 2-2 in sets. Treble 20, double 18. 95 could be treble 19 or treble 15. Double 19 left.
Yes! That's the full set to Jana.
Well, we're standing everywhere. Bristow thinking 2-0 up, but now it's 2-2.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Fifth set, first leg, Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
Which has been going 50 minutes. Here we are, 2-2.
100.
There's been no relaxation for either player.
100. Sixty. 140.
Well, I'm sure they're seeing the highest scoring final we've seen.
140. Eric, you require 161.
The time that's finish has been there after nine darts.
59.
Not a bad finish, 102 for Bristow.
100. Eric, you require 102.
It's treble 20, 10, double 16, the shot. That's five. We can still finish. Treble 19. Double top.
Yes! That's the first leg. Eric Bristow.
Well, it didn't go that way, but he's pleased.
Second leg. John to throw first. Game on. 100. 55.
Low realizing he must break the service in this set.
180.
Freddie Williams there, giving it the best, the maximum. They're loving this.
100.
100. Just to judge Justin there. Coming along the hockey.
60.
We'll see a finish for Lowe of 161 once again.
85. John, you require 161.
Well, he's left it awkward. This is always staying there.
60.
160 behind Bristow.
Should you require 101.
Normally treble 21, double top. Treble 15, double 18. Well,
35.
Still a bit to do. Not out of it.
100. John, you require 66.
I must put this one away. Treble 10, double 18. 16, double top. Double top, that was close.
26. Eric, you require 101.
Could be looking at treble 19. 12. Double 16 for the breakthrough.
69. John, you require 40.
Another chance for low. Double top. 10.
30.
He can't believe it.
Eric,
law can't either.
32.
But Bristow could punish it. Double 16. Double 8. Double 4.
Yes! That's his second leg. Eric Bristow.
All the way around the world, but there it is. 2-0 up now. Fifth set.
Third leg, Eric to throw first. Game on, please.
Deep breath, and off we go. I'll be taking a break after this set.
140.
Marvellous setting.
100.
Looking at the moment that Bristow will have a 3-2 lead going into the interval.
85.
And there's concentration on the stage and there's concentration out there.
140.
Finish of 76, no outshot for low.
140. Eric, you require 76.
For the fifth set, treble 20. 16. Double top.
56.
You pull that one.
J John, you require 61.
Many ways for low, 25, double 18, a treble 15. Well, there you have it. Double 18 to save the set. Well, it's double one, so double 17. Well, he's asking Fred what's left. It's two off 36, John. Double 17.
Eric, you require 20.
Bit of tension on this. Double 10. Double 5.
10 score. John, you require 34.
Well, two leaves double 16, but will it be double 17? We'll see. Double 16.
Score.
Well, they know the importance.
Eric,
we can't believe it.
10.
Double 5.
No score.
Unbelievable.
John requires 16.
Double 8.
John Lowe.
He keeps his hopes alive then for this fifth set. Bristow doesn't believe it.
Fourth leg, John to throw first. Game on, please.
Well, it's all happening.
Sixty.
Well, that's giving the advantage now. Law started this leg.
60.
Hundred and 5 points behind Lowe.
43.
Well, Bristow's chance now, once again. Teams. There it is.
132.
44 left. Low way behind.
140.
Puts a bit of pressure.
Eric, you require 44.
On this out shot. 12. Double 16.
Yes, that's the fifth set to Eric Bristow.
Well, there you have it then, Lowe. One set behind at the interval. They'll be leaving the stage, and it will be Bristow coming back.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the fifth set, there is a short break for the players of approximately 5 minutes.
Well, what do we make of that? The players now off stage for a 5 minute interval. Eric Bristow leading in the final by 3-2 against John Lowe. But Bob Anderson, it could have been much worse because Bristow was 2 sets ahead.
Yes, he went off like the proverbial train, didn't he? And John seemed to get lost. His game was slow. which is John's normal game. Then he started to speed up a little bit and came right back into the game, but I've noticed that he's slowed down again.
How do you explain some of the finishing in that final set? Because they've been hitting big checkouts in the first four sets, and suddenly they both lost their way and couldn't hit easy targets.
I think it's just a realisation that it's a vital stage of the game, here's a chance, and the nerves take over.
How do you think the two players are shaping up? Who do you put your money on now? I know Bristow's slightly ahead, but there's still a long way to go.
Yes, there is a long way to go, isn't there? I think it does depend on the speed at which John plays. If he does come back up, bring his pace up again, I think he can do it.
Do you think if he speeds up, that's a sign of confidence?
Surely. And it will worry Eric.
Well, it could have been much worse at the interval. Obviously, when he was 2-0 down at one stage, John Lowe, as it is, he's only down 2-3. And he's got some satisfaction from that first session, because as we saw in the first set, he equaled the highest checkout that we've seen in the tournament so far, previously done by Jockey Wilson, and John Lowe also getting a 1-6-1 to take the second leg. And, of course, that could be worth a £1,000 share between the two of them after today. And, in fact, that was also the score that John needed when he clawed his way back into the match. It was the third set. Lowe was down by 2-0, but he was ahead 2-1, and he needed 1-6-1 to take his first set.
Wow, 161.
To make it 2-1 on the top line. Treble 15 will set him up for $1.
95. $60. John, you require 66.
For the set. Looking at treble 10. 16 in tops.
$46.
Called it.
Eric, you require 141.
To make the leg score level 2 apiece. The shot's on, treble 19. Double 12, again.
117. John, you require 20.
Not a funny point for John Lewis. Looking at double 10 for the set.
Yes, that's the third set to John Lowe.
Well, Bob, John had got down to a 1-6-1 after 9 darts there, but you would have to say that Eric let him in.
Well, he did. He wanted a 141 there, and a tremendous attempt at it. It's hard to pick that double off at the end. But he made a great effort, and John must be breathing a sigh of relief at that second.
Sure. What do the players do now? They're backstage, they've got 5 minutes, it's a chance to relax and get out of that hot atmosphere.
Well, I've got a pretty good idea, I know what Alan Evans would be doing if he was playing. but they'll just be keeping the arm loose.
Do they keep on throwing darts?
Oh yes indeed, yeah. And Eric will be talking and John will be grimacing at the board, I imagine. And just
well, there are some of our monitors in the practice and the warm-up room, so if John Lowe is looking at one of the monitors, he might like to look at the end of the fourth set when he clawed his way back to the match to make the match score by 2-all. John steps up to the board here, and he needs a 96 checkout to level it, and doesn't he find a difficult way of getting it?
John, you require 96.
To make it 2-2 in sets. Treble 20, double 18. 95 could be treble 19 or treble 15. Double 19 left.
Yes! That's the full set to John Lowe.
Well, he got it, Bob, but when you saw the way he went, you said, what's he doing here?
Well, it demoralises when your first dart misses a 60 by so much. You've then got to pick yourself up very quickly and hit a target miles away from it.
There's no suggestion that was intentional then.
No, not really. Not really.
A wayward arrow. All right, Bob, thanks very much for those comments. We can go back out now into the audience here at Lakeside. The two players still backstage, but about to resume.
Ladies and gentlemen,
world final.
Welcome back.
Remember,
on
it's
stage.
Bristow ahead 3-2.
Eric Bristow and John Lowe.
Well, there they come. Smiles from Bristow. Leading by just one set. A chance to relax a little because I'm sure in that fifth set, both tense. And still anyone's match. We'll be having a few warm-up darts. And then it'll be back
on with the match itself. Just three darts practice. We're still having time out to have a little chat to one or two of his fans.
Six set, first leg, John to throw first. Game on.
Change of referees with Bruce Spenley now. And Lowe starting this sixth set.
140.
Well, as Bob Anderson said, speeding his game up. So the rest has done them well.
55.
Already a chance in this first leg for Bristow.
59 100.
Should be on a finish after these three.
100.
There it is.
140. John, you require 106.
Treble 20 with his first dart. Treble 18 would leave double 16. That is a slip. 83 left, so treble 17.
40.
Loose darts from low.
Eric, you require 102.
Treble 20 first for Bristow. Ball double 16. 17.
62. John, you require 66.
Still a bit to do on 66. Treble 10 with the first dart. Single 16, double top. Double top.
26 score. Eric, you require 40.
Feeling sorry for Lowe. Double top for Bristow.
20.
Well, she's back
John,
again.
John, you require 40.
Will she be cheering? Double top.
Game shot on the first leg. John Lowe.
Well, she is. An inside, so will blow. But he
second
certainly
leg,
isn't.
Eric throwing first. Game on. 45.
Lost chance.
100.
Last couple of legs. Bristow will be missing doubles.
100.
All level then on 356 apiece. Soak would make him down.
87.
They're getting some order up there.
One hundred.
It's not an out shot. Double 19, double 16.
137. John, you require 156.
And the shot is two treble 20s, double 18. Another treble 20 needed.
95. Eric, you require 32.
Double 16 for Bristow.
Game shot on the second leg. Eric Bristow.
So going with the darts in this sixth set.
Third leg, John throwing first. Game on. 100.
Two players with so much skill. 19s.
44.
Slow that's been throwing with consistency since they've come back from the interval. He's had two consecutive turns in this leg.
100.
That finish left by four consecutive tons from low, 101.
95. John, you require 101.
Well, he knows Bristow can't finish here, but treble 21 double top would do it. Treble 15 double 18. And treble 10 now, still for double 18. There it
65.
Is.
65.
Bull with this last dart.
105. John, you require 36.
Double 18 for low.
8.
The Low Brigade cheering again. Bristow needing the next
leg. Eric throwing first. Game on.
To save the set.
85. $100. $140. $60.
Well, going the way that it could be 2-2. Good advantage, Bristow now.
$83.
Well, there is the trophy, which Bristow's held five times. Lowe was champion in 1979.
$140.
Trouble 19.
$139.
Wild shot for Lowe.
$60. Eric, you require 54.
Well, it could be 14, double top. Double top. Double 10.
Game shot on the fourth leg. Eric Bristow.
All on this last leg then in this sixth set. Low favourites.
Fifth leg, John to throw first. Game on. Thank you. $100.
Bristow knows he needs 140s or more.
$100. $100. $140.
Well, there's the marker there, just taking the score off. Puts him 40 ahead of Lowe.
$55.
And a slip then from Lowe. Looking bad, but looking good for Bristow.
$100.
Once again, after nine darts, 161 left for Bristow. This puts him back in. Yes.
180!
Did he need that? It's his fourth.
Eric, you require 161.
He'll be going for it now. Needs the treble. Got it. Treble 17. 84 left.
92. Johnny requires 66.
They're all behind him. Treble 10. 6 or 20 double top. Could have distracted him, that. Double top.
26 score. Eric, you require 69.
Just taking his time.
58, 18. One dart for double top on the set.
49. John, you require 40.
Looks like 3-3. Double top. Double 10. One dart left. Yes!
Shane Shannon, the sixth set. John Lowe.
Well, that's what they think. It's 3-3.
Seventh set, first leg. Eric to throw first. The very best of order, please. Game on. $100.
You couldn't ask for better sport. Low three sets, Bristow three sets.
$100. $140. $60. $100.
Well, when both of
Eric
the semi-finals go 5-0, 5-0, you'd expect a cracker in the final. Bristow wants treble 17. And the ball for an amazing shot.
136.
No finish, Lou.
78. Eric, you require 25.
Looking at 9 for double 8. Double 8.
Game shot on the first leg. John Eric Bristow.
Even Bruce Spanley getting excited. Bristow goes ahead in the seventh set.
Second leg, John to throw first. Game on. $100. $61.
No sign of the pressure coming on the scoring so far. So it could get down to crucial doubles in the later stages.
100.
First man to get six sets is the world champion.
$140. $100.
$3 for Lou.
$100. 100. John, you require 116.
I'd like to take the leg score level.
Eric, you require 100.
To go ahead, looking at 60 for tops. Double top.
Game shot on the second leg. Eric Bristow. Third leg, Eric to throw first. Game on.
Bristow took the advantage of the darts off floor there.
100. 140.
100. Well, to comment on the especially good order by this very knowledgeable darts audience. Cheers between silence during the throw.
100. 85. Eric, you require 161.
To go 4 sets to 3 up. 19.
99. Eric, you require 62.
To go ahead, taking the set with treble 10, he wanted 20. Double 16.
Game shot on the seventh set. Eric Bristow.
Obviously got a bobber to an Eric. Eric up 4 sets to 3.
Eighth set, first leg, John throwing first. The best of order, game on. 180.
The character of the man who's known as the diplomat of darts, John Lewis.
100.
Might take a bit of gunboat diplomacy this one though. Got to keep heavy fire on the 60.
100.
Possible shot out below.
100. John, you require 161. 60.
No shot for Bristow.
139. John, you require 101.
60 for one on tops. Wrong treble. One of the 15.
69. Eric, you require 62.
Treble 10 on me. 20. Double 16.
30. John, you require 32.
Double 16.
2nd leg, Eric throwing first. Game on.
There was a lot of talk about the physical side of darts. Low consciously a few months ago decided to lose 3 or 4 stone. Did religious dieting. Even had his prawn sandwiches with brown 60. Bread for vitamin B. Bristow, as usual on match day, had very little. Likes to keep nice and tight.
60.
Striking back. And echoing Bob Anderson's point about how fast Lowe plays. Lowe's up the pace. Bristow goes for a shot out. Needed the 60.
60. Eric, you require 101.
To level it up in legs.
61. 99. Eric, you require 40.
Double top.
20 score. John, you require 100.
Pressure showing on Brissy.
As Logan going for two darter here, looking at 60.
Double top.
Game shot on the second leg.
John, the pressure hits Bristow. Lowe goes 2-0 up in the 8th set.
Third leg, John to throw first. The very best of order, please. Game on.
And as Anderson said, look out when Lowe gets thrown fast.
140.
Bristow is throwing a save this set.
60.
And if Lowe takes it, we go to 4-4.
100.
Brilliant dodge by Lowe.
$140. John, you require $161.
As Bristow comes up on the rails. Troubled 17.
Bullseye, he's done it once already.
$136. $140. John, you require 25.
For four sets to four, 9 and 8.
Double four.
Game shot on the eighth set. John Lowe.
Magnificent fight back by John Lowe brings him to the feet here in Lakeside. Four sets apiece.
Ninth set, first leg, Eric to throw first. The very best of order, please. Game on. Thank you. $100. $60. $96.
Six sets is the winner.
$140. $100. $100.
Lowe, the 1979 champ. Bristow has won the title 5 times.
$139. $60. Eric, you require $66.
Look out for a bull shot to start. Double 16.
50. John, you require 141.
It's a 3-yard finish. Treble 15.
$105. Eric, you require 16.
Double 8. Double 4. Double 2.
Game shot on the first leg. Eric Bristow.
Going round the houses. There's awkward shots, bottom of the board, took for a tall player.
Second leg, John to throw first. Game on. $45. 60.
Four sets each. First man to get six sets to winner.
100. 97. 60. 140.
Brilliantly controlled last dart. 100. Just work this in. He puts the real pressure on Bristow to finish.
180! Eric, you require 144. Thank you.
You did the second 60.
128. John, you require 16. Thank you.
Double eight.
2nd leg, Jarlo.
And this is a vital set for these players, because the man who wins this set.
3rd leg, Eric Tooth.
Can see the winning
the
pool.
Best of order, please. Game on. 140.
His 100th ton plus score in this match.
100.
Low 91 ton pluses.
85. 140. 140.
And if you look back over the world finals for the last 9 years, this is the 10th time the tournament's been on. These two, one of these two has always been in the final. You're seeing why.
100. Eric, you require 136. 88. John, you require 161. 60. Eric, you require 48.
16 and double. Double 16.
Game shot on the 3rd leg. Eric Bristow.
Goes 2-1 up in the 9th set.
Fourth leg, John Tooth throw first. Game on.
So Lowe is now fighting to save the ninth set.
100. One hundred. 100. 140.
Brilliant darts by Lowe.
John, you require 161.
So take the leg and make it 2-2. 60. 15.
95. Eric, you require 161. 59. John, you require 66.
Looking at treble 10 for double 18.
46 score. Eric, you require 102.
To take a vital set.
70. John, you require 20.
Double 10. Wrong bed.
No score.
Bust the shot.
Eric, you require 32.
Could be a fatal slip below. Bristow wants double 16. Double 8.
24 score. John, you require 20. Thank you.
Unbelievably gets another crack. Double 10.
Game shot in the fourth leg. John Lowe. Fifth leg, Eric throwing first. The very best of order. Game on.
The man who takes this set will be one set away from the championship.
58.
So there's a tremendous chance for Lowe to fill his boots on the 60.
140.
Absolute exquisite match. They are pounding back at each other, second for second.
180. 140. Eric, you require 123.
Blistering darts, both to a finish. Bad miss.
40. John, you require 121.
Great chance below then to go ahead. 5-4. Bullseye. The crowd gasp.
79. Eric, you require 83. Thank you.
Yeah, double 16. One more dart.
67. John, you require 42.
The joint jumping.
Thank you.
A great chance below to go 5-4 up. The 10. Double 16.
John to throw first. The very best of order, please. Game on. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Law then ahead for the first 60. Time in the match. Bristol missing his doubles. Down for 19s.
99. 100.
The confidence certainly will be with Low. And lost chance. Well, they've loved every dart thrown here.
100.
Certainly a final to relish.
100.
Finish on for Low. Keeps him in it.
John, you require 141.
Trouble 20. Trouble 15. Trouble 15. Double 18. Double 18. 141. The stand.
123. Eric, you require 102.
And back to Bristol. Ball or treble 20, double 11. Treble 10.
70. John, you require 18.
Double 9.
Game shot on the first leg. John Lowe.
They stood up everywhere here. Applauding Lowe. Bristol now all to do.
Second leg. Eric to throw first. Game on. $140. 100.
Has to keep this advantage, Bristow. Finish for Bristow. There's Sharon Kemp, England international. Nail biting situation.
140. Arik require 121.
Forced all the way, but treble 17 with his first start. Treble 18. Treble 18 still would leave double 16.
53. John, you require 161.
Can he do it? Needs the treble 21st. Well, that's what they call wrong bed.
55. Eric requires 68.
Treble 20. 16, double 16. Double 8.
52 score.
Doubles have let him down.
John, you require 106. Thank you.
For the second leg. Treble 18. Well, he can't finish. He's checking his score. 68 left.
58. Eric requires 16.
To make it 1-1, double 8.
There it is. Shot on the second leg, Eric Bristow.
For those viewers waiting for the money programme, I can tell you that it will follow later. But obviously, at this stage, we stay with the darts.
The very best of order. Game on. Thank you.
All square, one apiece, but Lowe with the advantage, leading by 5-4 in sets.
83.
Well, there's international referee Jack Price relaxing and watching the proceedings.
140.
Arms for Allah.
60.
And this leg going Lowe's way now.
60.
But Bristow still 140 plus needed.
85.
Over 2 hours of concentration from Lowe.
100.
Lowe down to a finish.
100.
But is it in time?
John, you require 118.
It's an out shot for Lowe. He can't finish. He went for the 18. 98 left.
40.
Chances for Bristol.
Eric, you require 81.
To make the breakthrough. Treble 19, double 12. Double 12. Still missing the doubles.
75. John, you require 78.
Treble 18, double 12 for low. 20, double top. Double top.
Game shot on the third leg. Jungle.
Well, there's Bristol fans there, all the red, but they're still cheering low, but it's Bristol in trouble.
The fourth leg, Eric throwing first. Game on. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm throwing to save the match. Lowe has kept cool and consistent. Urging himself on. Giving him no room for manoeuvre, low.
100.
Weighing up the situation low. Coming down below.
96.
A finish on of 118 for Bristow.
140.
But pressurised, he needs this.
Eric, you require 118.
Thinking it out. He can't finish, 113 left.
42.
Standing
John,
back as
well. 105.
Moving in. They're all ready. 105. Treble 15. Double top. 70 left. Relief for Bristow.
65. Eric, you require 76. Thank you.
Can he do it? Treble 20, double 8. Double 8. Double 4. Oh, he's missed. That could be it. The standing, the
John
jumping.
John Green, 40.
But the waiting.
Thank you.
For double top. Double 10.
Professional champion, John Lowe!
Everyone applauding the new world champion! There he is, John Lowe! Hats there, Eric Bristow! John Lowe has done it!
Would you welcome Mr. Peter Brotherson, General Marketing Manager?